Hello, hello guys. Hi, it's me again, your favorite hashtag, hashtag rain, and welcome to another reaction video. So first and foremost, I would just like to thank everyone who have watched my first reaction video. So guys, I have reacted to the Darna trailer released by ABS-CBN Entertainment, and I would just like to thank everyone guys who have watched it. I am really thankful to the amount of love and support that you have provided, that you have shared with me with that reaction video. So actually guys, chine ko kanina yung video, nag-reach sa almost 1,000, over 1,000 na. So I'm very thankful to each and every one of you who have watched the video. Maraming salamat guys sa inyong love and support. I know na bago pa lang yung channel. So I am really thankful to each and every one of you have supported me. So with that guys, the reason behind that I will be creating a new reaction video, because in that Darna video, someone from Indonesia have commented, kasi diba sinabi ko na kung ano man yung gusto nyong ipa-react, i-comment lang dun sa comment section. So someone from Indonesia guys have requested for me to react on their superhero as well, because meron din pala sila guys, they have their own superhero as well. So I just don't know if I will be pronouncing the name right. I'm so sorry guys if I won't be able to pronounce it correctly. Yung name guys nung nag-request is si Lenny Ning Si. I really apologize if I did not pronounce it right. So the name is Lenny Ning Si. And sabi niya, congrats for PH first superhero movie, sabi daw niya, sabi niya. And then, this new reaction to Indonesia superhero movie, Sri Asih Wonder Woman. So, I have searched YouTube and I didn't see any full trailer video. I have seen one video which have a lot of reaction. So, it is a trailer, it is a teaser video pala. So, the name of the superhero, guys, is Sri Asih. So, I don't have any idea what is the video all about, kung sino yung superhero, which I like din, guys. Kasi, gustong-gusto ko talaga, guys, yung nakakapag-explore tayo ng mga bagong, heroes like this one, si Sri Asih, which is, I don't have any idea. So, it's very refreshing for me. And, I know na it is exciting as well kasi sikat din siya guys sa Indonesia yung superhero na to. So parang timing din na pag na meron tayong Darna, then sila meron din silang Sri Asih na Wonder Woman. Okay guys, so let's start the reaction. Okay guys, so let's check it out.
Sana mag-enjoy ako, disco. Okay na ba game?
Sana maganda.
Sejak permulaan zaman, ada kaum-kaum yang lebih adik daya.
Wait. Let me check if there is subtitle. Meron. May subtitle siya, guys. Okay.
Sejak permulaan zaman.
Wait. Indonesian din yung subtitle. Check ko, guys, ako may English. Ay, wala siyang English. There's no English subtitle. Oh, so sad. Pero try ko na lang sa guys panoorin kahit na try ko na siya panoorin guys kahit na Indonesian. So sorry guys, wala kasi siyang subtitle. So I don't know if I will be able to understand, but let me try to check kasi parang music naman yung universal language. May music naman siguro to, pero try ko siya guys i-check if I will be able to understand kasi so sorry wala ka siyang subtitle. I'm sad. Wait, let me check. Okay, game.
Sejak permulaan zaman ada kaum-kaum yang lebih adik daya. Kaum-kaum ini terbagi dua. Kaum yang berbuat baik untuk kehidupan dan kaum
ganda. Yang penuh ganda din pala ng Indonesia, no? Ang ganda din ng lugar nila.
Yang menghancurkan.
Ay.
Menyengsarakan.
Apa hubungannya?
Wait. Parang... Nag-goosebumps ako, guys. Naninindig yung aking mga balahibo. Maganda siya, maganda siya.
Ini semua dengan saya.
Kedatanganmu sudah ditunggu, Sri Asih.
Ay! Ay! Ala, yun lang yun. Yun lang yun. Wala na ba mas mahabang video? Sayang naman. Let me check if there is much longer video. So, puro lahat siya teaser. So, wala pa sila nung ano. They don't have the official trailer yet. So, it is just a teaser. Pero, ano, honest reaction. Maganda. Maganda yung cinematography nung Sri Asih. Magaling din pala guys sa Indonesia gumawa ng mga superhero movies, no? Kita nyo naman yung Galawan ng Bida. So, I don't know her name. Pero, i-search ko later kung ano yung name ng Bida. Kasi parang astig din nung moods. Parang mala-dark na din. And then, yung costume nung hero, parang simple lang. Pero, alam mo yung powerful. Kasi yun naman talaga kasi guys eh, yung message ng mga female na hero, di ba? Parang woman empowerment. So, I think maganda yung movie. So, it is very nakaka-excite din siya. So, I wish lang na there's a subtitle para at least naiintindihan ko or naiintindihan natin mga Filipino guys yung Indonesian part or Indonesian language na sinabi dun sa trailer, as a teaser rather. Sana din guys, medyo mas mahaba, no? Mas mahaba yung napanood natin, pero I'm sure they will going to release the longer version naman or trailer na parang kagaya din sa Dorna. So maganda na ngayon yung mga ano guys, no? Maganda na ngayon yung mga Southeast Asian produce na mga kagaya nito ng mga superhero movies kasi parang nakikipagsabay na rin sa Hollywood yung quality and then yung mga fight scenes. So parang feeling ko guys kabog, maganda rin yung fight scenes dito kasi dun parang diba punong bumaba pa lang yung superhero din pag ano. So yung bata ang astig, diba nung ginanon yung kahoy and then basta ang astig. Ang ganda ng cinematography as well. Parang ano din, parang ayoko siya i-compare sa Dorna because they have their own different story and different approach dun sa pagiging superhero ni Dorna or Sri Asih. So magkaiba sila ng ano, hindi natin siya pwedeng i-compare kasi normally, 'di ba, may mga tao talaga na i-compare talaga even if wala naman kailangan i-compare kasi both movies are very good and then halata talagang pinagpaguran ng production, mukhang mamahalin para mukhang pang Hollywood. So I'm really looking forward for the full trailer of Sri Asih kasi gusto ko talaga siya guys makita nung mas ano pa, mas madami, and I hope na sana merong English subtitle. So I'm hoping for that, I'm praying for that. So that's it mga ka-hashtag, ang aking reaction video kay Sri Asih. So she is an Indonesian superwoman. So I hope guys na tayo mga Filipino, since that Indonesia is also our brothers and sisters dito sa Southeast Asia, so we'll try to support them guys. Actually, the Indonesians are very supportive of us Filipinos. Kasi even yung mga Filipino celebrity, sikat din dun sa lugar nila or sikat din dun sa country nila. Thank you guys for tuning in and bye. See you on the next vlog.